Check this map for Chris Masters. Oh boy.
Wait, did you resign your
life?
You might have lost a lot of your roster. No, no. Okay, you're good.
How has no one scooped up Julian Hole?
Is everybody what? No, yeah, Shawn Michaels. Wait, Shawn Michaels. Oh, I might have re-signed them.
Nice. Last stream.
Yeah, I just didn't delete the emails. Ooh, that was real scary.
Josh, listen.
Oh no.
I have the women's division. If you can give me a good convincing reason to sign Jillian Hall, I'll sign Jillian Hall.
The thing on her face.
She doesn't have that in the team. I need a better reason.
Oh, shit. She's got a great voice. I mean, have you heard those pipes? I mean, she could bring in some nice entertainment comedy segments.
I thought you were going to say something else.
I thought so too.
Okay, I heard the same thing too.
Is there a JR emote? There's a JR notification when people sub. Oh, look at Edge's popularity. Nice.
Unsatisfied.
Yeah, very unsatisfied. Edge, you want to come to SmackDown? Hold on. Edge, you send me an email. You're mine. You're mine if you want to come. Hey, look where we are. Hartford, Connecticut. That's our hometown.
Hey.
Is there any shows in Australia coming up? No.
I'm looking at SmackDown.
No. We're going to the Isle of Samoa, where Samoa Joe is. Oh, sorry. Raw, too. Sorry. Hey, you were in Hartford, like, 2 weeks ago. Yeah, look at all these Australian dates. Yeah.
I think we literally had the same conversation last stream about us having Hartford back-to-back.
Yeah, look at all these places.
I'm in Ireland. Fuck you.
Wait, what?
That's close.
In Ireland.
Oh, Afy's going to mark out for that. All right.
Are you
ready to
book
your show? I call the regular show.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Oh, from 360, yeah.
Okay.
Josh, email from the bank? Wait, what's that? Wait, what?
Josh, you convinced me.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's a nice match.
Oh, brother.
Hey, Austin made $1,000. He made $100,000 for that, by the way.
Yes, 1 year. Hell yeah!
Holy yo, your money.
Alrighty.
I stand.
Sinai's like, yo,
you better use that Jillian Hall money up, bro.
By the way, Sinai is now after that.
Main event, Jillian Hall. Come on,
Jillian Hall.
Gonna
better
book
be ready
to
war.
He's gonna book all your money to be used up because you got rid of William Regal. Oh man!
Right, number one contender for the world title at Summer.
Oh hell yeah!
Oh my God! If only. If we could do that, that'd be so sick.
If Jillian Hall could compete for the title, I'd put her in that match.
I think in 06, can you do stuff like that or no?
I think so.
You can in 06, remember? Yeah, because up, down, did it. Fuck.
This will decide a number one contender for SummerSlam. I need Edge to get a win, so.
You're in St. Thomas in the Virgin Island.
Do you have Paul Burchill?
Is he from St. Thomas in the Virgin Island?
I do. That's fine. Why it's in this game.
I'm pretty sure that's his hometown.
I have Paul
Burchill. Was this the game where specialists for matches? Wouldn't Edge be a specialist for TLC or Ladder?
I mean, try it.
I did, and it doesn't have... maybe it's
Wait.
I'm thinking of.
Yeah.
Alright, well, Edge is going to be in a ladder match against... I have Kane?
You have Kane.
That's when.
And I have the Hurricane.
Edge is going to be in a ladder match with Nitro.
What a ladder match. I wish it was Mercury. That would be even... That would be so
there,
fucked up.
There are Bashams for this one.
Wait, no.
Bobby Lashley.
I don't have Mercury. You have Mercury.
Do I?
Didn't I give you him, or did I just fire him? Is he just on the free agency list?
Probably. Bobby Lashley can have an open challenge for the Intercontinental title, and it's going to be... Darby.
Nice randomizer. I like it. Okay. Josh, see how we work our magic? We can run a Raw Wrestling company, right?
Yeah, easily.
Book Jillian Hall every month.
He's gonna face Jibble.
Oh, Jibble got a big loss on Heat last week, so hopefully he can get his win back.
We're gonna go with the old Lillian Garcia booking here and just add Jillian into this feud.
Oh. Lita. Oh yeah, now you have three women. Yeah, you can like change it up a bit.
Haha. Are you fucking alright? Fine, it's not the title.
I think because she's not in the 60s overall. You gotta build her up, dude. On heat,
yeah,
you gotta build
her
up.
We'll get her built up.
Gotta build her up.
And then we're gonna finish with Umaga versus Chi.
I can't wait for The Rock versus Jillian Hall on heat.
Hey. Goddamn dirt sheets over here spoiling.
What are you doing? Tay Nicholson, what up, hoes? What up?
I don't know if I want this match to be fourth. I kind of want to switch that in the Lashley match and then put the ladder match second.
Be risky. Fuck it.
Fuck it. I don't care.
You're telling me Jillian Hall's not a draw? Come on now. Oh, we got a Maven. Hold on, let me check that out. Hold on, Eric is here with the host. Thank you, with the host. Also, Matt Smooth, too. Thank you, guys. All right, Snide, you're going to book Heat. He asked.
All right, Heat.
Actually, that's not really an E. It's just Het.
No, it's He Flame T.
He Flame T.
We're starting off with...
Why are they flaming T?
Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
Big opener Dwayne got signed to a big contract. Overall 91.
Versus Finley.
Oh, that's not a main event.
It's not. It's the opener. It's the opener.
Just you wait.
Oh, no.
I'm so ready.
We have John Cena.
What?
Versus.
Me?
Oh, that wasn't you?
No.
Oh, I thought you were like shutting down.
Umaga.
What?
What kind of vulture is that?
And then we have
Nate,
your heat debut.
Oh yes.
Can you Sinai, at least switch it so the fucking main event is the main event.
Yo,
Sinai, that's why we lost last night.
Sinai, is this Vince McMahon trying to rip up your script? Don't let him do that.
Bro.
Dude, I'm literally gonna fucking lose to the heat.
Are you ready for this main event? Jillian Hall versus The Undertaker.
Oh, hell yeah.
This is actually bullshit.
Yeah, I like it. I like it.
And like, I'm gonna lose on like one point again because the fucking heat was missing fucking... God damn it.
He was booked perfectly.
Well,
you're fired.
Here in our hometown. That was hard for... Not SmackDown.
Good
we're going
fucking God.
We're gonna have a triple threat match here. It's gonna have Hulk Hogan, who did not win the number. Actually, yeah, Hulk Hogan, who was unsuccessful. We're gonna have Bret Hart, who was successful, and our world champion Batista in our main event here. Match 5. It's gonna be the newly crowned tag team champions. We're gonna have people with managers here. They've been having some issues as of late. You know what I mean? Boogeyman and where's Boogeyman?
Oh no.
Oh no. I think Boogeyman may be... Oh, he's right there. The Boogeyman. Okay, oof. Boogeyman, he's going to have Great Khali at ringside. You know what I mean? And they're going to face Shawn Michaels here in ring. Here in Hartford, Connecticut. Austin's losing it. Austin, you good?
He's fine.
I'll be even better once when I lose the job with my heat booker.
Wow.
Josh, welcome to GM mode.
Oh, it's great. I love this.
It's my favorite series. It's my favorite series. Kurt Angle, Rey Mysterio. Shit. Rey was not successful. Actually, no. We're going to do Rey. No. We're going to do Rey Kurt. We're going to build to something. All right. We're going to do Chris Masters. He just had a win last week, so we're going to put him against Booker T this week. In our opener, we're going to have Kid Cash taking on Psychosis in a TNA match. There we go. Gotta get my little X Division accent in there. Now, we're gonna have a backstage brawl here. No, first blood match. First blood match here. It's gonna be Paul Burchill taking on Mick Foley. Yeah, that sounds like a good match. You know what? We're gonna slander Raw.
Yeah, fuck Raw.
Good luck with that.
<Good show. laughs>
Right, Austin?
Sick. Big Show taking on Big Vito. It's all about the big boys here. Alright, that should be everyone. Confirm match card. And we'll just book your show. All right, Josh.
All right. Starting things off, we're going to have Ric Flair taking on Shawn Michaels in a no...
God damn it. Once again, teammates fight. Okay.
All righty. We're going to do a tag team match.
Oh, fuck.
It's normal tag. All right. We're going to have the Boogeyman and the Great Khali.
Okay. These guys are going to get hurt.
And we're going to have them take on... give me the roster again, because I always forget, because I'm dumb.
Okay.
Hulk Hogan and Bret Hart.
Holy fuck. How is that not the main event?
Because I've got plans.
Oh boy, in the main event.
Alright, main event. Can I do gimmick matches on here?
No, not on Velocity.
Unfortunately.
That's okay. I can do a triple threat though, that's
yes,
fine.
You can.
I'll do a triple threat. Alright, we're gonna do Rey Mysterio is gonna be in it. Fighting in the honor of Angie here. he's gonna take on the Big Show.
Okay.
Big Ang.
Big Ang.
And Vito.
Oh man, Vito getting that main event push.
Damn. Vito broke into Ray's house. It's a whole thing. He tried to kidnap Angie. She fought him off, but Ray's really angry.
With her kendo stick. And then the daughter came in, laid in a few punches.
And her sandals that she rocked, and she's like, get out of here, bitch.
Yeah. All right, Austin. You ready?
What the fuck did I just listen to?
All right, simulate.
All right, we got
I'm simulating. I get the fuck out of my head.
But Sinai is going to recap his heat.
All right, yeah, so we can do that.
And can we for Dave Meltzer to report
Dwayne The Rock Johnson beats Finley in an upset.
On the Raw side.
Ooh.
You are something else. That
happened. Oh my.
We gotta build her up, boys. We build her up.
All right.
The plan is working. We build her up.
I should have just put her in main event. Fuck it. Main event started with Raw. Edge gets the ladder match with Dwayne Nitro, so hopefully he's happy now.
Tonight's booking works.
Bobby Lashley retains against RVD. Kane beats Umaga.
So is Kane the number one contender?
John Cena next week. Trish Stratus beats Jillian.
Boom.
Jillian lost to Trish, but she beat him.
Yeah, she beat the Undertaker.
Trish. Greater than Undertaker.
And then Cena beats JBL. So we've accomplished that Cena is better than Kane, who's better than fucking. Umaga, who's better than JBL?
Jillian going the Tessa route when the world title?
Fuck, main event of SummerSlam is Rock Cena, if Cena can make it past Kane next week.
Oh shit. By the way, let's make this clear. The main events for both of our matches is Rock Cena, Hogan, Batista. Talk about main events, by the way. Throughout all this madness and craziness like this, there is a very good main event on both shows. Can someone screencap this?
I'm pushing her to the moon.
You know what? I'm gonna do this.
It didn't work. You lost fucking Trish.
I'm gonna do this, and I'm just gonna save that for later. All right. On to SmackDown. All right, Josh, let's run through your show here. God damn it.
All right, Ric Flair defeated his tag team champion partner, Shawn Michaels, in a thrilling contest.
Sorry, I apologize. It's Bret Hart and Batista, not Hulk Hogan. But this.
Oh, well. That big team, they're working on the smaller shows to see if they work together. Well, obviously they do. Vito! Vito says, fuck you, Angie! Fuck you, Ray! I'm going for all the Mysterios! Here we go!
Dude, I don't know. I think Velocity and Heat give, the jobbers a boost in their matches.
Jesse? You know what?
Stars.
You know what? I'm making Ray and Vito a storyline.
Hell yeah,
just
you are.
Just because of your booking ideas, that's going to be put on the main show. And that's going to be on SummerSlam. All
right, see, I developed talent on Velocity, so good.
Kid Cash gets a win after he was complaining here in my hometown. I obviously booked this. Mick Foley beats Paul Burchill in a First Blood match, because Paul Burchill wasn't in his hometown of St. Thomas. Vito beats the Big Show on SmackDown!
Yes! Fucking kidding me?
And then Kurt Angle beat Rey Mysterio because Vito cost him. Ooh. But then the Boogeyman beat Shawn Michaels. What?
Great.
You mean a bit Batista. Your world champ is successful in this triple threat match. All the odds stacked. I don't know who won this week. I think no one did. Maybe
I don't know who won.
Oh no, Umaga's injured.
Oh no, Umaga's injured.
Oh hell yeah, SmackDown.
Well, hold on, there's rumors. Oh wait, we'll check the star rating. 2 stars. Come on, Vito, give us that 3-star rating, Vito. Yes, come on.
Yeah.
Vito. Rumors. Smackdown's rumors have been on record and guaranteed a better show than Raw this week. Man.
You fucking slandered my show? Is that why I lost?
Yeah,
is that why I fucking lost?
It was quite a convincing speech to the general manager. I didn't. Theodore Long did play. Holla holla.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Concussion!
But
he's clear to
compete. I liked Sinai's booking last week.
Yeah, Sinai, dude, him and Josh booked probably my favorite. I like their shows better than Raw and SmackDown, honestly. When did this series just turn into the Heat and Velocity show?